Hey there guys, Man of the Multiverse here, and if you notice, it's another vlog on the iPhone, because, well, frankly, I'm too lazy to bring the camera. The last time I did for Fozzy, they were very iffy about that, so instead I'll just bring the phone, because technically, your phone needs your camera, and they can't really do anything about it. And also, I'm coming down with the sickness. Sorry, had to do that David Draymond impression, but anyway, y'all, I'm going to be making my way over to Disney Springs, hanging out with Crazy about Disney for a little bit before he's not able to come with me, and I'll enjoy the rest of the concert, so I'll see y'all at Disney Springs. Hey there, y'all, I am with Crazy about Disney, recording it on the iPhone.
Why don't I pay attention to where I'm going? I don't even know what the hell that is.
The railing or something, but...
No, it's like bar or whatever.
But anyway, we're in the Coca-Cola shop. Gonna try a flight, so we'll go from there. All right, so here's the taste around the world. These are all the different, Coke flavors from pretty much around the world. So we'll get into each sample when we can.
At the top of the third floor, you can get to yourself a good distance of the blimp there. House of Blues is somewhere behind the theater. And Planet Hollywood and the rest of the stuff here, so pretty cool.
All right, so we're at the Polite Pig. I got myself some waffle fries, sweet potato tots, baby back ribs, a buttermilk pie. I'll have that in the end, some good old mac and cheese. And then what do you get yourself?
Oh, wouldn't you like to know? So look at this beauty. This is a barbecue fried chicken sandwich, and it looks amazing. Chick-fil-A, eat your heart out. And this is barbecued cauliflower with pumpkin seeds.
Yep.
And then this is crispy Brussels sprouts with it's like a caramel whiskey sauce. So it's good.
All right, so we're gonna get into this and then go on from there.
Two concerts in October. Genius. I must be making a record or something. So anyway, waiting for Dirty Honey to come on, and then we'll go from there.
Yeah. I'm not the one who's running out of time. Amazing concert. I'm deaf again, but that ain't nothing new. But anyway, y'all, that's gonna be pretty much wrapping it up over here at Disney Springs. So I have been the man of the Molly bus. It's time to gear up for the next event, and I'll see y'all on the front lines. This is my